It all hit me as soon as I entered the room. Anguish. Fear. Longing. I could instantly tell there was more to that clock than met the eye. Locked. What the hell happened here? It still works. Someone's been using it. Small to fit a door. Someone jotted this down recently. Burn marks? Broken glass and... is that salt? My senses jolted as I touched the phone. I could tell it had been used recently. To call me. As far as it goes. There. an imprint. As I moved the clock hand, I realized it was a junction between realities. It's rare, but I'd seen it before.
No. Don't do it. I can't. We must. Wait. I can feel something's wrong. It's coming.
Looks like a passage.
Shit. Thought I had it this time. It's taking too long. What am I missing?
I'm in for another dive.
Oh, gotta check the wiring. I'd hate to get stuck in there.
A spirit well.
I'm so lost without you. I don't know if I can do this. Enough. Get it together.
Someone tried real hard to keep this place a secret. Wonder what's in here on the other side. Let's see if it worked. Grand opening, I assume. Hey, is that the first secretary? They must have had some big plans for this place.
Gotta check the wiring. I'd hate to get stuck in there.
Let's get the rest of me in there. I'll never get used to this. Ugh. I hate to think what kind of photos need this much secrecy. Okay, I know how this works. I need 3 liquids to develop the photo. Looks like there's a tray missing. Nope. Doesn't work. Hope he's not using it as a textbook. That's 1. 2 more to go. This should come in handy. Suppressing, huh? Not sure I could sense something stirring behind that symbol, like a gust of wind moving a curtain. Hey, that's all of them. Who's there? Hello? Are you all right?
Don't look at me! Don't go!
Oh, God.
Don't leave me here. Alone!
Naked!
Let me draw you on.
Oh, God. No!
Don't worry. It'll be just fine. Wait! Don't go!
Oh, God.
Don't leave me here. Alone!
Naked!
Let me try you on.
Oh, God! No!
Don't worry. You're just not.
Not a fan of light, huh? Fucking figures.
Don't reach.
as I strike you. Clever little skin suit. I'm so happy. So
most people spend their whole lives seeing only a fraction of our reality. Lucky them. I have spent my whole life looking beyond the edges of our reality. Even as a child, I saw things that would break a grown man. Eventually, I grew into it. It became my normal. But that thing, it was anything but normal. I've never encountered anything like this. This ravenous. I felt lost. I came to Neva looking for answers, and all I got was more questions. What was that monster? Who was Thomas? And what did he want from me?
Marianne! Wake up, please! Marianne!
I woke up with icy water in my veins. I wanted nothing but to get out of there. To just get up and run until my legs give out, until my lungs collapse. But I knew I couldn't. It wouldn't have solved anything. And besides, sadness needed my help. Huh? Is someone there?
Mary and Happy. You're okay.
Sadness? Is that you? Are you okay? What was that thing? Hello?
Find! Richard!
Richard? No, Sadness. The man I'm looking for is named Thomas. Who's Richard?
It's on the day room.
Day room? Are you trying to show me the way? What now? First, Thomas. Then Richard. Before I knew it, I was looking for a bunch of strangers. At least Sadness was still with me, in a way. Is that? Oh God, it's everywhere. How many people died here? Yeah. locked. Hey, Marianne. You look like shit. Are those bolt cutters? Might be useful. If only I could reach them.
the nurse. She did it. She killed them all. It was like something possessed her. Is that really what you want us to put on record?
It's what I saw.
The nurse? How? Why?
Let me be frank. This case is problematic. My superiors want it to go away. I want it to go away. You can see how your statement complicates that? Comrade?
Yes, I understand.
Some things don't just go away. They stick. They echo.
Cover your nose. Try not to look at them. The sooner we're done, the sooner we can get out of this place.
Definitely didn't need to feel that. How did you... Ah, shit! Well, that's my 7 years bad luck.
Hey, wait up.
Come on, Slowpoke. I've got an idea. We're gonna show that weirdo.
What are you gonna do?
There were some kids here.
Hello? Anyone?
Hurry! sure they're here somewhere. No, Bernard wouldn't do that. He's nice. Ugh, she's talking to herself again. What a freak.
Hey, don't talk about her like that.
Shut up, Bernard. Funny.
I really don't think we should.
Shut the heck up, Bernard. Guys!
Oh, kids can be such assholes sometimes. You want to show me something? What the hell? Snowdrop, huh? Why does that sound familiar? As I got closer to the mirror, I felt a slight tug in my pocket. I could tell there was more to that figurine than just carved wood. I can feel it calling out to me. It was the first time that had ever happened. I touched the mirror and crossed over to the other side. What the hell is this place? I knew his name, but somehow that wasn't enough to send him away. It was like a part of him was missing. Hang in there, Bernard. I'll get you out of there, I promise. Thank you. Okay. That's where those bolt cutters are. So close, and yet so in a different reality. These people, they weren't just killed. Their spirits were ripped apart, broken beyond repair. Maybe I can find the one Bernard's missing. I need to look around. That cat figurine was the key. I can't pass through without it. Burn, you little fucks. This was yours, wasn't it, Bernard? It's about time you got it back. I'm sorry you had to go through all this. It's time for you to find peace. Bernard.
Thank you.
Huh. It kind of looks like the one I used to get through the mirror. Feels like it, too. He was trapped there, just like I was. I knew his name, but somehow that wasn't enough to send him away. Hang in there, Bernard. A spirit well. I could use some of that energy. Burn, you little fucks. This was yours. What? It's about time. I'm sorry. It's...
Thank...
Huh. It kind of looks like the one I used to get through the...
They always win! Stay with me! Stay!
Between worlds. There was no escaping it. There's those bolt cutters again. Gotta be a way to reach them. Great. Another mirror.
New details have emerged. The situation may be more complicated than we expected. No time to explain. You'll get the full report once I get back. Just leave it to me, comrade.
Very meticulous of you, comrade. Oh no, there's more of them. What has it done to you? Torn apart. Just like Bernard. No names, no faces, no way to help them. Just a bit longer. I'll get you out, I promise.